name is Dr. Chris Markle, and I am the Director of Choral Activities at Missouri Western State University. And we are very, very pleased to join with some of our local high schools to perform for you this evening. It's been a long time since we've been able to come together like this. And so we're thrilled that you would come out and enjoy. Thank you for participating with us, and wearing masks, still very important. The choir world is very small. I'm taking a point of personal privilege with one of these first concerts. Mr. Brian Von Vaughn from Platte County High School and I were college roommates at Northwest Missouri State University. And so it was so nice to come back. This is my first year. And so I get to be here people who have known my family before they were my family. And this spring, one of our students are graduating, our seniors will be student teaching with Mr. Von Vaughn at Platte County High School. And then Mr. Hart at Savannah, this is his first year at Savannah and as well mine at Missouri Western, so I thought let's get these new guys together, let's do something here. And Mr. Hart, before Savannah, was at Central High School in St. Joe, and I know he taught several of our chamber singer students, so it's nice that we can bring our small world together here tonight. Before we begin, I'd like to take a moment and introduce to you the pastor who was able to make this all happen for us this evening. Please welcome Pastor David Stark. On behalf of First Presbyterian, I just want to welcome all of you here tonight. I also am in my first year, so there's a lot of first going on. But you're welcome. I don't know about you and all the cities that I've ministered in. One of the things that I love most about the Christmas and the holiday season are the various concerts and things we attend. That's the things that I remember. So I hope it's a great concert tonight. And by the way, the restrooms are that way. So out and upstairs is one, and farther than that is more. So let's have a great concert together.
All right, first up this evening will be
thank you.
Thank you. So I would be remiss if I didn't take a moment to address a few of our seniors who are heading out into the world to student teach on their own and have choral programs, hopefully just like this once they graduate. So we have three seniors heading to student teach next semester, and they are indicated by a yellow rose. And so those three seniors are Matthew Capella, Luke Armstrong, and Sam Feaker. Would you help me recognize and congratulate them? Semester.